Let's go likewise. I'm glad you're excited. What is good, CastEXE? Welcome to the RSC Elite Season 18 Honorary Award Show, presented by, who could have guessed it, me. Your Baja Blast is somewhere to be found. What is good, Superstar? I don't really know what that means. I'll wait for a few people to get in. We got to make sure everyone that wants to gets to see this award show. Wait, you can see that? Thank you for the follow, Greg. I appreciate that. Okay, so the thing actually didn't present, which is great. It's just not presenting, which is, amazing. We're gonna keep this right here while I try and figure this out. If anyone knows how I can stream this for. I press the button and it doesn't show up for you. We're fixing stuff. Thank you for the follow, Tech4. I appreciate that. Is this working? Okay, let's go, guys. How are we feeling? How is everyone feeling I will get you your song. Actually, I'll get you your song request right now because I'm feeling generous. Wait, but then I can't do a VOD. They asked me for a VOD. I'm sorry, likewise. Okay. Is everyone ready? Are we ready, boys? How are we feeling? Is everyone in that should be in? Yeah, me and Soup actually beat them 2v3. Okay, I think we're gonna start it. For the first category, we have best player. We're just getting in there right now. The nominees are Likewise, DJ, Cameron, and Soup. I'm sorry, Soup. Your shit got kind of cut off, but you're gonna have to deal with that. Drum roll, please. The award for best player in Elite goes to Likewise. If you would like to make a speech, join private room one in RSC. I am ready whenever. We are all waiting for your speech.
Hello. Honestly, very honored. My main reason for getting best player, I think, is MVP. And in playoffs, I wanted to get done with Greg, especially as fast as possible. So shout out to Pixel Picassos for only making us go to six games. King, fuck you. Seven games is too many. But, you know, very honored. Glad it's over. Glad I'm done with Greg. Worst player in Elite. And GG's go next.
Thank you for your brilliant speech, likewise. I appreciate you showing up to give a speech to the masses. Can we all give a round of applause?
I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Thank you. Next up, everyone. We have Best Chatter. This is one of the most esteemed awards of the night. Who in Elite, you know, had the high quality chats, was the funniest, you know. Who did you really look forward to seeing typing in that Elite chat? The nominees are Rhino, DJ, Donald, and Cameron. The winner for Best Chatter goes to Cameron. We are all extremely proud of him. Cameron, if you want to say a speech, hop in here. Thank you, Relax, for the follow. Thank you, DJ, for the follow. I appreciate y'all. I don't know if you... Oh, let's go, Cameron.
Hello?
Hello. They can hear you.
All right. I am so honored to be given this award. I think, you know, I made Elite Chat better than it was last season, especially with the meme. Too easy to, you know, shit on all these Elite players, fraudulent players. But, yeah. Thank you. Thank you for the award.
Thank you. Thank you for showing up for your speech. I really appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Once again, round of applause, everyone. That was Cameron. That might not be the last you're seeing. The next award. Best team. The nominees are Azathoth's, Gelato, Cameron, and Pixel Picassos. The winner for best team goes to Azathoth's. Unfortunately, you know, there weren't enough votes for Cameron to win best team, but he technically was still a winner. We're not going to give a speech for Azathoth's because I don't care about them. Next award. Most annoying team. This is a extremely important award. You know, there were a lot of nominees. Everyone has something to say. But only four could be nominated. Those were Azathoth's, Great Whites. I'm realizing I messed up the animation. My bad. Whatever Team Donald was on, and Pixel Picassos. The winner for most annoying team was whatever Team Donald was on. You know, I congratulate Donald for winning a team award. Very impressive. Actually, multiple people typed out that exact phrase, which I think was just really impressive that multiple people had the exact idea. And I was very impressed. The 37 teams he was on, this is a shout out to y'all. The next award. Worst mechanics. You know, this player just didn't really grind too much. Wasn't putting in the work in free play. But it doesn't mean he's a bad player. It just means, you know, he wasn't going for the flashy stuff. The nominees are Donald, Flamethrower, Hozon, and Cameron. The winner for worst max was Donald, once again. Round of applause for Donald. I don't think he's in the chat, so we're not going to get a speech from him. I think he just said thank you to his mom. I think he texted me that. And his fans. Great award for Donald. I'm very proud of him. Next up, most underrated. We have Ryan Awesome. Donald. I don't know. I don't know who was voting when y'all decided to put Donald there. Or Cloudy. The winner for most underrated is Cloudy. He didn't have a speech, but he did say that he just wanted y'all to stare at the animal on the screen. I asked him what it was, and he said it is a Bobber Kurwa, spelled B-O-B-R-K-U-R-W-A. So, you know, he really impressed when people didn't think he would. Next award. Biggest ego. This is one of the most important awards of the entire night. You know, I'm so glad everyone's here with me to share in this extremely important award. You know, this is a pivotal point in the stream, in the award show, in the entirety of Elite. The four nominees are I'm Old Greg. No surprises there. The next nominee, likewise. You know, again, no surprises. The next nominee for Biggest Ego is Cam. And lastly, but surely not least, is Fluffy. The winner for Biggest Ego is Fluffy. I didn't mess up the animations. Congratulations, Fluffy, for this award win. If you're in the chat, I don't know if you are, you can join in and give your speech. I don't think he's in here. I don't think he sent me a speech either. I asked him to, which is unfortunate. Well, alas, no speech from Fluffy. Next award. You know, I'm sorry to all the people. Yeah, I feel like that is kind of self-explanatory. You know, the Biggest Ego Award may be good, but moving on. Best Max. This player was putting in the work. They were sitting in free play, going for triple flip resets over and over and over. Just, that's all he was doing. The nominees for Best Max are likewise, Cameron, Noah, and King. I'm sorry, King, we're not showing your face on screen because, I don't know. I was too lazy to crop your photo. The winner for Best Max is likewise. Congratulations, likewise. Get back in here. Give another speech. We're so proud of you. I'm sorry to ask. You were not voted for.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
What a great speech from likewise. Everyone give a round of applause. Very, very proud. You know, he is the biggest gambler. I didn't make that an award, but I should have. Who are you timing out, Task? That is... I forgot I had that. Who are we timing out here? We're going to pause the stream so you can time out whoever you want. Based fame? Oh, I'm sorry, based. Okay, so that timeout's actually 10 minutes. Someone remind me in like a minute, and I'll untime them out. Okay, next award. Tier breaker. This player shouldn't have been in this tier. And we got some really special nominees. First off, I'm Old Greg with his second nomination. No, I thought that multiple times too. Yeah. The next nominee, King's Internet. Next off, Donald, why did you untime him out? Okay, next nominee. Soup. Okay, you're right, Donald. Yeah, you're good. You're good. And the fourth nominee. Cameron. The winner for the tier breaker in RSC was King's Internet. Congratulations, King. Come in here. See if your modem will give you a speech. Hello, King. Hello.
You know, I would like to thank, you know, Xfinity. My fans, you know, for all the people that got free wins off of me because of him. Yeah.
This is a great speech. I thank you.
Yeah.
No, we really hope to see King's Internet next season in Master. Next award. Worst player. This is going to be special too. This is going to be an award that we remember. The nominees for worst player are Donald, Fluffy, Cameron, and Vexing Vertigo. I need a drum roll from chat, and y'all are about to see who wins the worst player. I just need one person to say drum roll. All on that, so. Just one person. Thank you, Soup. The winner for worst player is Donald. Congratulations, Donald. Your name was typed in about six different ways in the form. If you want to come give a speech, I'm in private room one. Hop in here. Anyone that shows up late, if you want to do a speech, I'm here for it. No speech from Donald. We'll get it later when he pops in. Oh, Donald? You ready? Can I hear your speech?
I don't even know. I was voted for worst player. I'll take that.
You were also voted for most annoying team.
Most annoying team?
Here, I'll go back. Actually, you won a few awards. Are you ready? So we had most annoying team, and whatever team Donald was on was the winner. Also, we had worst mechs, and you won that too. You know.
Worst mechs?
Go. Yeah. The infinite three time. You know, I'm proud. Do you have a speech for all of them?
A speech for all of them?
Your three awards.
Yeah, they all suck. Oh wait, I suck.
No, you don't. Yeah, none of those. None of those are saying.
Hey,
worst player.
Numbers, if you're watching this, head of numbers, please put me back in veteran next season so I can win.
We agree with that. Thank you, Donald, for that amazing speech. We're all proud of
you.
Only the only 3-time winner.
Yeah, everyone else sucks. I'm the best.
Have fun on RuneScape. Goodbye, Donald.
Goodbye, love you.
Okay. Next award. Not an award yet. But we have most nominations. We had Donald with 5 nominations and Cameron with 8. We're very proud of them. Just the true Matt Jack of all trades. Nextly, we have a special award. I know y'all have been waiting for this. We have Donald for the team hopper. Donald, would you like to get back in here? Hey, Donald.
Hello,
do you have an award for the, or a speech for the fourth award?
Yo, man, I should just been here casting the whole entire thing.
You probably should just not have left the call.
Everyone's just jealous of me, you know? They're just not as good.
Facts, all facts.
Especially Cameron, he sucks.
Yo, Donald.
What's up?
If you want to shout out Twitch Prime, unofficially, I need the money.
Dog, what are you saying?
Never mind.
It popped up on, I was listening to it on Twitch too. Hey, shout out my boy Glitch here, you know what I'm saying? Glitch Fire.
Thank you, Tech4! Tech4 heard it. Let's go. Thank you, Tech. I needed that. That is going to go to my tournament.
You like and subscribe.
Hey, everyone sign up for my tournament. If you need the link to the Discord, DM me. I got you. We're going to have a huge prize pool going. It's MMR capped. Y'all will enjoy it. Don't worry.
None of you guys are as good as me. Just remember that.
Facts. I love you too, though. This is that was the last award.
That was the last one. Hey, man, at least you're using this picture again. I remember when you made that.
That was fun. Thank you, everyone, for showing up to Elite Honorary Awards.
Shout out DJ. Shout out DJ, my boy. Carry Elite Finals, because Greg sucks. Let's go.
Who joined? No. Goodbye. Thank you, everyone. We hope you had a fun stream. Who are we supposed to raid?
Shout out to my boy DJ. Biggest regain.
Facts. You know, I don't know anyone to raid. We're raiding Tryhouse because whatever. Let's go, guys. Make him know who I am.
Nice.
How am I gonna watch? Yo, Glitchfire, thank you for the raid. I have no idea why the alert box didn't go off. Alert box? Alert box?
Damn. Eagle by the alert box.
Not gonna get put on a RIP. Frame and clipped on TikTok? I could. Was that before or after you lost a weight in a 1v1? I have never lost a weight in a 1v1. And there is no proof to that. What did you call it when he drinks coffee? He calls it a little pick-me-up.